the entire Burkina population was against this coup d'etat. The rest of the armed forces and security agencies were resolutely against the coup d'etat. Of course, the position of the international community was not in doubt. The ECOWAS, the AU, the UN, we came out with a joint statement strongly condemning the coup.